years are long enough and varied enough that I would bet that the real task with extraterrestrial intelligence would be to recognize that, you see, we have no conception